In 2008, the Zimbabwean government banned the use of money for toilet paper in public restrooms. With 1 billion Zimbabwean dollars, you couldn't even buy toilet paper, so it was cheaper to use the money for wiping.